What is up, guys? ThinkGamey23 here, and today I'll be showing you guys how to get this purple trench coat. Okay, so it's very easy. So let's go to shop. If you don't have UC, you can do this with the regular soldier's crates. It's just that the soldier crates cost BP. I think that's what they're called. And I just ran out because I tried to do this video like 3 minutes ago, but I realized I didn't have audio on it, so I'm redoing it. But I'm gonna buy 2 PUBG crates. So again. Alright. So you wanna go to your inventory after you have to have duplicates, okay? That's the only way. So I have 2 duplicates. So right here, you wanna go to dismantle. And you want to go to, okay, and for this, to dismantle this, I get 30 silver frags. So, press okay. And we're going to do it with the jeans. 20. Okay. I'm going to put the purple trench coat back on. And, put those back on. Alright, so, after that, you would go to shop. And you would go to limited time. And you would go down to where it says redeem. And you can trade in the silver frags to get either this gold plated scar. You could get this gold plated 6S686. You can get the sunglasses rose. The ranger pants, which I'm going to work to get. The ranger boots I'm going to work to get. The purple trench coat, which is what this video is about. This prisoner vest, which I'm also going to work to get. The prisoner pants that I'm also going to work to get. And you can get the hell mask here. You can get the eagle shirt. You can get these combat pants. You can get the boots. And you can get the pirate bandana. But I have most of that. So, thank you guys for